More widespread precipitation in far northern Utah, mainly north of Tremont, and then up over parts of the far northern.
We have an earthquake and we're sheltering in place.